Flippendo! Here's the greenhouse. It's always so warm in here. No time to talk, thank goodness. Inside that door, Harry. I'll watch out for Professor Sprout. Good luck.
Ah! Dave! This is a particularly nasty variety of spider. Their bites are extremely poisonous, so stay away and cast Richter Sempra to stun them.
Richter Sempra! Divindo! Richter Sempra! Divindo! Hey Hermione, I found a bunch of shredded Boomslang skin for the Polyjuice potion.
That's great, Harry. I'll go add it to the potion right now.
The weekly house points ceremony is starting soon. You remember where it is, don't you?
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Looks like it's time for another house point ceremony. Let's see which house is ahead this week. Oh, it appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus beam room.
In the second week of December, Professor McGonagall collected the names of those who would be staying at school over Christmas. Harry, Ron, and Hermione signed up. They heard that Malfoy was staying, which struck them as very suspicious. The Christmas holidays would be the perfect time to use the Polyjuice potion and try to worm a confession out of Draco.
I ought to head up to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom and see how the Polyjuice potion is coming on. I hope Hermione doesn't need any more ingredients. Oh no! Not another attack!
Mr. Potter? What's happened to you?
I don't know! I found him like this!
Follow me, Potter.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. Through this door, please, Potter.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study. Flipendo! Old school sorting hat. I wondered where it was kept.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, you were particularly difficult to place, but I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Oh my gosh! That bird looks sick. It burst into flames!
Good evening, Harry.
Professor! Your bird! I couldn't do anything! He just caught fire!
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Phoenixes burst into flame when it is time for them to die and are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you. I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor! There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you. Here's the defense against the dark arts classroom.
Alohomora! Alohomora!
Why this door is locked? Oh well.
Flipendo!
I'm in the Transfiguration classroom.
Flipendo! Alohomora!
Being in the girls' bathroom.
I wish people would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I'm dead.
She's very touchy, isn't she? What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective. We're going to need a bit of goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit, and then bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry! Thanks, Ron. It's a great day for a Quidditch match. Rain or shine, day or night. Poor clumps on the pitch or ghouls in the stands, nothing keeps the crowds away from a Quidditch match. The pitch is ready, the quaffles are polished, the bludgers are humming, let's play Quidditch! We all know what that is! The snitch! Potter's seen the snitch! Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker! Oh, that was close! Another near miss! Mind you, the beasts are saving their teammates from some dreadful clouds! Hufflepuff seeker is after the snitch! Hufflepuff has taken control of the quaffle! Look out for that bludger, Harry! Hufflepuff in possession! Potter is so close! Harry Potter closed in on the snitch! Potter of the Gryffindor side is closing in on the snitch! Come on, Harry! Sorry, Professor. Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker! Both of them go all out for the snitch! A hair spreads in such a miss! Jordan, signing off. It's a... Snitch has made its appearance! Here comes Potter! Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker! Potter of the Gryffindor side is closing in on the snitch. Come on, Harry! Exceptional! Potter has the snitch! Gryffindor has won the match! Good evening from me, Lee Jordan.
Sorry, old friend.
Sorry, Harry. I haven't got anything to sell you at the moment.
You're just a second-year student. I don't have time to talk to second years.
There's the portrait of the Gryffindor common room.
Take care now, Harry.
Ugh.